The US Geological Survey, USGS, has just released a new authoritative map of the Moon to help explain the 4.5 billion year old history of our nearest neighbor in space. For the first time, the entire lunar surface has been completely mapped and uniformly classified by scientists from the USGS in collaboration with NASA and the Lunar Planetary Institute. The lunar map, called the Unified Geologic Map of the Moon, will serve as the definitive blueprint of the Moon's surface geology for future human missions and will be invaluable for the international scientific community, educators, and the public at large. The digital map is available online now and shows the Moon's geology in incredible detail, that is, at the scale of 1:5,000,000. To create the new digital map, scientists used information from 6 Apollo-era regional maps along with updated information from recent satellite missions to the Moon. The existing historical maps were redrawn to align them with the modern datasets, thus preserving previous observations and interpretations. Along with merging new and old data, USGS researchers also developed a unified descriptions of the stratigraphy, or rock layers, of the Moon. This resolved issues from previous maps where rock names, descriptions, and ages were sometimes inconsistent. Elevation data for the Moon's equatorial region came from stereo observations collected by the terrain camera on the recent Selene, that is Selenological and Engineering Explorer, mission led by JAXA, the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency. Topography for the North and South Poles was supplemented with NASA's Lunar Orbiter Laser Altimeter data.